About time for a tea break, I think.
Okay, now let's split up like I said and...
What's that bloody awful racket?
Oh, no, don't get up. We're just passing through.
Ah, that's no good.
Oh, I don't know. Can't be all that bad. Cup of tea.
A shrubbery bush or bouquet of petunias doesn't amount to a hill of beans when this god-awful war is raging through our land.
Every garden is threatened.
There you go, Romy. Yes, and the people are in some serious danger, too. That's why we're going after the...
Good point.
Now, you're right there. What good are gardens without people to tend to them? At least in death, they can act as damn good fertilizer.
The damn good fertilizer.
Heads up, man. We got trouble. Keep away from that flower, civilian! Get it!
What the...
Oh, bloody...
Cover me! Oh. You all right? Oh, you're welcome, cheeky sod!
Oh, at this angle it'll get more sun!
Yes, but the ground has more moisture over here.
Yeah, right, so you were saying. What kind of resistance is this?
The Mitten Shrub Patrol at your service. We're here to protect every plant, bush, and flower from the ravages of this war.
Ah, a noble endeavor.
Oh, that's it. We're off.
Good idea. We'll rendezvous further ahead.
You needn't bother.
You listen to me, man. I know this is hard for you, but we've got to stick together. You hear me? It's okay to weep for all the plants we've loved and lost.
I'm not.
But weep today and fight tomorrow. This is a war we're going to win! Death to the salad eaters!
Ha-ha! Death to the salad eaters!
Right, right. Point taken. See you later then.
Godspeed, comrade.
Quick, let's go. Well, I was thinking we might have one last cup of...
Death to the salad eaters!
Oh, let it lay.
Right, get after that key. I'm going to rattle them with a little diversion. I'll meet you at the Wildwood Gates.
Why do I get the feeling I drew the short straw here?
Gotta save those peasants!
To rescue you.
Right, who's for a pint in the shag?
Trust a place where you can't see the sun.
Bastard!
Roman, and I'm here to rescue you.